Anyways, yeah. So, I decided not to deal with that. Being trans is really rare in my country and people don't really accept it. Okay, so I assume you mean that being trans is rare, being publicly out as trans, because probably is the same amount of trans people in your population. They're probably just more afraid to come out. It's a Muslim country, but I try not to look too much at the trans employee hair salon I go to. It's not because I don't like them, it's because I don't want them to think I don't accept them. Do I need to be careful around them? It's just really important to me since I frequently go there. Okay, so this is a good question. If you're...
Oh. No. Oh.
Mm-hmm.